Baby.
Thank you, baby. The Audio Techna ATLP60X turntable is the newest and greatest. All right, so this is actually the receiver that I wanted, or the brand. Yamaha something. I don't really know the benefits or like if it really is better than the Onkyo whatever, but like it's like I can't even pronounce that other one. Okinya whatever, you know what I'm saying? I know Yamaha, like Yamaha's a song. Therefore, I'm gonna keep Yamaha. You know, Dante, like I know you don't mean to be like sentimental or anything, but and it's just a receiver. I think it goes a little bit deeper than, you know, the receiver. But you know, you've come a long way, man. You know, I hope you could look back on these videos and you know you can see how far you've come, man. Like, you know, just from everything, you know, high school, fucking getting your first job at Panera Bread, buying stupid shit, doing stupid shit. So now, you know, having your own place, you know, doing it all by yourself. You know, we've had some help along the way. Deborah, Drew, but like, you know, small help, like, I don't know. I feel like, you know, throughout life, you know, you kind of forget to stop and really think about like how far you've come. Or this is actually like really the first time I've thought about it, like seeing how far I've come. So, yeah, man, you know, proud of you, D. All right, we're gonna try and hook up this turntable. Now, if this works on the first time of me just, you know, plugging it in and go rolling with it, I'll be pretty impressed. So since we only got that, we're gonna use this little outlet. Do we have power? We got power. Show my love for you and say, I do. All right, so main on volume. What scene? Put this bitch on audio one. All right, fuck, I gotta shit.
Now that I'm playing back the goddamn footage of me fucking with the receiver, it looks like I had to take a shit to go look up some instructions because I said I was going to try and do it all in one shot. Stop. That's just your little guy on the shoulder. Is it? Yeah. Anyway, I was just flipping. I was just basically just much button mashing because I was trying to see like what the receiver had to offer. Like I was just flipping through the stuff and seeing what I wanted to pick and choose on how I wanted to set it up. So yeah,
those of you who are watching this, don't think I'm stupid or crazy. All right, don't think I'm stupid because I can't figure it out, and then crazy because I talk to myself and sometimes my phone and record myself talking to my phone. Unless the water was just so loud and y'all didn't even hear me and I really am just talking to myself. All right, so as I'm walking out, I noticed that the box is still on. So I don't know why it shut off earlier when I pressed input. That shit was weird as fuck. Yeah, we're gonna leave it on audio one. I don't know what straight does. I don't know what tone control does. I don't really care. All right. So audio one analog, we're gonna turn it off now. What are we working with? What are we working with? So, I need this. RCA. I don't know why it's called an RCA cable. But it is. So, what we got? AV. AV out. Audio out. I think we need an audio in. Thinking we need an audio in. It's audio one, yep. So audio one. Right, is that what I chose? I think I chose audio one. Yeah, sounds familiar. Audio one, so this is gonna be from that. Bam, done. Now let me take this audio one. So it goes in and then out. Speakers left, front, surround, center, front, surround, center, we'll do left, right, left, right, left. So which one is right? Which one is left? Oh, I was gonna fuck that up. Alright, how do we know? Oh, dark cable, right? One of them's darker, right? This one seems lighter. Wait. No. Hold on. How the fuck you got all these lights on? I think they're different colors. They're supposed to be. Let's go with this one. Is red. Yeah, there's a line. There's a black line on there. Yeah, I can kind of, you can see it, right? The left one is darker than the right one. Yeah, for sure. So we'll make... It don't matter because it's just a cable. So we'll make the white one red. White one red, and this is for the right one. It's kind of hard to do this shit with one fucking...
Damn it.
Need 2 hands.
Okay, okay. All right, first one's in. Bang, 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 bang. Unscrew that one. Show my love for you and say, I do. And need some sound to go in the background. This is my new turntable. It's a Audio Techno LP60 something. And say, I do. Show my love for you. And all of the things, ooh, that'd be loud. All of the times you wasn't showing, and I make it all up to you. Music, where my nigga Bobby at? Bobby! Bobby! I'm like a Bobby. You ain't Bobby. Get off the screen, bro. Get off the screen. What do we say? Right or darkest black. Okay. That's for the right side. So we're gonna take the right speaker. Do the same thing we did right. Yeah, same color. That's in there now. See how that's in there? Bobby, this shit is not getting me excited, bro. It's not. What the fuck is going on? I don't even know. Fuck it. Kanye to the... Now this fucking wire is too fucking long, bro. Like, you see the distance that the speakers are gonna be from the actual fucking thing? So I'm fucking trying to cut it. But if I cut it, I'm not gonna have no fucking, I don't know if I'll be able to strip the shielding that the cables have. I think I could just use scissors though. Let's see. And when it falls down, who you gonna call, man? I'm trying to clean this shit. Fucking dirty ass. Yeah.
just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. Probably can just use half of this for the other one. That shit too. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. That. We want it like this though. So. Ding tobacco. Love what's inside, cause it made us hate ourselves and love their wealth, that's why. It's that icy shit. I went to Jacob with 25,000. Look at I might have took off too much of the copper. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. I just can't keep working like this. This grave shift is like a slave shift. Oh, that's a cable shit. That right there can drive a sane man berserk. Not to worry, Mr. H said the Izzle back to berserk. Tell him no friends on life support. And just imagine how my girl feel. On the plane, scared as hell of that guy. Look like Emmett Till. She was prepared for the deal. She be trying to be fine. In a dynasty sign. I'm just trying to be signed. In the same hospital where Biggie Smalls died. The doctor said I had blood clots. I should've just kept the first one. What they say, you can have up to, you need at least like 60% of the copper left over. I'm pretty sure I had 60% left over. Coming up.
with somebody from the shadows, you gotta deal. That's better. Good to bad, my wrong place, wrong time in the blink of an eye. So life changed. If you would feel how my face felt, you would know my mates felt. Thank God I ain't too cool for the safe belt. I swear to God, drop a 2 on a 2. I got a lawyer for the case to keep us in my safe. My dogs couldn't tell if I live a time from vanilla sky. It was televised. An accident like Geico. They thought I was burned up like Tracy did my coat.
Oh, it's clean.
Yeah, I don't know if you could tell, but the first one that I did, it only had maybe like fucking 6 or 5 copper like strands.
If I had the chance to be with you, I'd rather risk it all.
I never finished that fucking Kanye documentary.
Right down to the one.
Oh, fuck. That shit said Chaining Day. J. Cole got a song named Chaining Day. And he was talking about how... That shit hard.
I got that vinyl. Chaka Khan in the background. Chaka Khan. Chaka 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 Khan. It's somewhere here. Chaka Khan. Chaka 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 Khan.
The J. Cole song, he was talking about how once he got signed to The Rock, like it was basically like his chaining day, and that's when he started buying all his chains and shit. That's crazy. All right, now.
I don't really want to fully, like, arrange this shit yet because I fucked it up. Ooh, I look like I'm a man.
Actually, I got faith in myself. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna fully set it up right now. That way, I can set it up and be done. You wanna know why I know I'm gonna be done? Cause I know I did it right. Don't nobody ever know the lyrics to this motherfucking part. Oh, you know it's Brent. Oh, I feel sorry for Golden. What? Huh?
Like Ray J say, no, I'm done.
Hey, nice to meet. I heard that's where you be.
I'm gonna fucking get a zip tie.
Bad bitch.
Gorillas and anacondas. I look like an man. What we got back here? Let me see, man. This is the motherfucking power cable. Oh shit, it's motherfucking go time, bro. All day.
Alright. I don't know nobody staring at me. I'm saying before I get sniped out or something. Alright, what we gonna play? This is crazy. Alright, this is crazy. Oh no. Alright, we're gonna go here first. Main on. Decoder off. What does that mean? Decoder off. I got a feeling this bitch ain't gonna work. Michael Jackson. What's this one? This one kind of stood out to me. What is this? Oh, fucking. I'll Be Sure. My uncle loved this song. Oh my gosh, that's fucking crazy. I literally got like this memory of him fucking singing this shit too. Girl. Speed. I don't know the speed. I think it's 33. Alright. Put the phone down.
I hope it works the first time, bro. If not, then you can call me stupid. Oh, they tell you side two. Off on your own street mix. 33. Okay, yeah, that's right. Off on your own. So it's the same shit. I don't know what the difference is. This shit just said
produced by Kyle West at the top. You see that? Produced by Kyle West. I thought it said Kanye.
I was like, was this nigga even alive back then?
Speed 33. Start. Oh, that bitch spinning. Oh my God. Why is this going so fucking fast? I'm confused, bro. Oh, fuck. My dumbass. Fuck. Stupid ass. I forgot to take the goddamn cover off of the needle. Stupid fuck. All right. Take two. All right. Damn, I hope that ain't fuck up the vinyl. All right. Just turn it down. I don't know. Go again. Work, baby, work. Oh, I fucking got it, baby. Hey,
that's fucking lit.
Let's go.
That shit cool as fuck. That shit is so dope. Like, just looking at all the old ass songs that I know, like, I could play and listen to it originally how it fucking came out. You know what I'm saying? That's cool as shit, man.
I know you can't hear, but it's me recording my dad. I caught him on FaceTime, and he literally knew every goddamn vinyl I showed him. Every single one. He got some type of look at him dead. Every vinyl I show him, he got some type of story, some type of memory. It's cool.